Getting your post noticed on social media can be hard. You may have gotten frustrated, trying to figure out how to make your post stand out and get clicks. I got an idea. How about you use Yoast SEO that will do much of the work for you? When you use the social media settings in Yoast SEO, the plugin will work in the background and produce Open Graph and Twitter card metadata. That will give your content a sparkling new look on social media. So, let me show you how it works. We start in the WordPress dashboard. And from here, we go to SEO here, and then Social. This first tab, Account, appears when you have a website that represents an organization. So, if that's the case for you, then you can add the URLs of your social media profiles here. For Twitter, instead of a URL, you will need to just add the username with the at sign. Then click Save. This tab will look different if you have a personal website. You can adjust that in the search appearance settings of Yoast SEO. Let me just quickly show you what I mean. Let's go to the search appearance settings here. In this general tab, there is the knowledge graph and schema.org settings. Here, you can choose whether your website is a company website or a personal one. Let's select personal to see how the social settings will change. Now, back to the social settings. See? I don't get the list of profiles we saw earlier. But even with a personal website, you can still use the benefits of Open Graph and Twitter cards. However, you will need to add the social media profiles to your user profile. To do that, go to your username in the far upper right corner of the screen. Then click Edit My Profile. Scroll down to the social profiles and add them here. Once that's done, we can move on to the next tabs in the social settings. First, there's the Facebook tab. These options remain the same regardless of whether you have a personal or organizational site. To add the Open Graph metadata, enable the toggle. Now, these settings can appear different depending on your reading settings in WordPress. If your website is set to show your latest posts first, then you will see all of these options in the Facebook tab. But if you show a static page on your homepage, then you will only see the default settings. If you show your latest posts on your homepage, you can set the title and the description that you want to appear when someone shares your website on Facebook. For example, if you share the Yoast website on Facebook, this is what you'll see. We have an image set and a title, which is our mission and the name of the company, and a short description. So, although our homepage is dynamic and it shows our latest posts, whenever someone shares a link to Yoast.com, this is what will appear in the link preview. You can get that too if you add the image, title, and description that you want people to see when your homepage is shared. If you show a static page on your homepage, that presumes that your title and description are already optimized. In this case, you can do that in the search appearance settings in Yoast SEO. So, you can just set the default image here. That's it for Facebook. Now let's see what's in the Twitter tab. Again, we have a toggle to enable the Twitter card's metadata. That's already done. And now there's only one setting. In this drop-down menu, you can select whether you want your Twitter shares to show a summary or a summary with a large image. That means that if you choose the summary with a large image, your post can look like this. And if you select just the summary, it will look like this. So far, we saw settings that are valid for your entire site. So when someone shares a link to your homepage, you can control what that share looks like. But you also want to control the shares of your posts and pages, right? Well, I have great news. You can do that too. The social settings for individual posts or pages are part of the posts or page editing screens. Here, let me show you. I go to Posts, then select a post. In the Yoast SEO sidebar, you see the Facebook preview and the Twitter preview tabs. And if you scroll down, there's the social tab in the Yoast SEO meta box beneath the post. There you can find the same settings for sharing on Facebook and Twitter. It's good to say that I'm using a premium version of Yoast SEO, so I can see a preview of how the post will look like when shared. If you have the free version, you'll only see the input field, but without the preview. These settings let me decide what image, title, and description I want people to see when I, or someone else, shares this post on Facebook and Twitter. If you don't manually select and add an image here, Yoast SEO will pick one from the post. Both Facebook and Twitter contain the same settings. There's one slight difference. On Facebook, the preview also features an author tag. You can make those clickable, and you can allow them to lead to the personal profiles of your authors, if you have many, by adding the Facebook profile URL of your users to the WordPress user profile. I'm sensing you're worried about something now. You may be wondering if I forgot about Pinterest. Don't worry, I'll cover that too. Let's go back to the social settings and open the Pinterest tab. Pinterest uses Open Graph metadata just like Facebook, so be sure to keep the Add Open Graph metadata setting on the Facebook tab enabled if you want to optimize your site for Pinterest. In the Pinterest tab in the social settings, the only thing you can do is add a confirmation to verify your profile. So click the link here, and if you're already signed into Pinterest, you will see this screen. Choose the option to copy a meta tag that you can paste in the Yoast SEO social settings. That's it. You now know how to make your socially shared posts more attractive and clickable.